According to NASA, one would need to explode 100 billion tons of dynamite every second to match the energy produced by the sun.